this video, I am going to show you how to change the keyboard language in this device. If you are new in the channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So, friends, let's get started. To change the keyboard language or to add more language to keyboard, first open your keyboard. Okay, then tap on the settings button on the keyboard toolbar. Then here you can see on the top, you can see the option languages. Tap on this one. So here you can see only one language, English. To add more keyboards, tap on the option add keyboard at the bottom tab. So here you can see lots of language, and from here you have to select your language. So simply here I am going to select the language Hindi. Just wait. You can see Hindi, just tap on this one. So after select the language, you can see some keyboards. So ABC to Hindi, then Hindi letter keyboard, handwriting, combat keyboard. So here I am going to select the option Hindi letter keyboard. After that, tap on done. You can add more than one language here. So here I am going to add only one language, Hindi. Now go back. Now I will show you how it work or how to change the keyboard language. Okay, now how to switch the keyboard language. So here you can see this is Hindi letter English letter keyboard. Now I am going to change this to that added Hindi letter keyboard. For this, tap and hold on the space bar. Then from here in this page, you can see all the languages that you added to a keyboard. So here I am going to select the language Hindi. Now you can see the Hindi letter keyboard, you can see here. So simply in this way you can add the keyboards in this here, add the languages in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.